thinking video. Combination of your life, create the new future. Here's my intro. Thinking video of today is about combination of your life, create your unique future. So, if you're new here, please subscribe and enjoy the video. So combination of your life create your future. You will see the world in a different way than anybody else. There's no one who can create the world like you do. Your experience, your unique awareness of what's happening around you, it's only you who has that combination. And you study different people, different things around you, and learn and adjust them into your heart or your soul or your brain or what you want to call it. And then you express this in your way that's unique. Nobody else can do that. It's only you with that exactly the same experience as you and the thought combination of that to express your way of being a human being. So I will take an example. Steve Jobs created iPhone, but he didn't create the telephone. He didn't invent the music. I don't even know who invented music. I mean, it must have been a long, long time ago. Maybe you can search it on YouTube. His passion was music. He hated CD players. It broke down. The CD broke down. So one of his things was he wanted to have 1,000 songs in his pockets. That's why he created iPhone. He combined different things that the world had invented with his own desire, his own passion, what he wanted to achieve. So this is a type of combination that goes into your heart, soul, brain, whatever you want to call it, and express out into the world. So what kind of combinations do you have and you want to express? And I don't know how you come out with your things in the world. Is it YouTube? Is it writing? Is it talking to other people? Is it... I have no idea. Please comment if you if you're aware how you express your thoughts, idea out in the world. The thing with this, that when you don't keep your things for yourself, you push them out into the world, many things happen. One, people listen to what you have to say. They may not agree what you have to say, but they will listen to what you're saying. They will create their idea, thoughts about what you're thinking. What's happening in yourself is that you have to express how you're thinking. And that's a process. You really need to practice how to express your idea, your thoughts, your thing going on in a day to express it to another person. you have to combine this with your life story. Maybe you're young, maybe you're old, it doesn't matter. All people have a life story. From the first second we are born, we have a life story. I was dead when I was born. That's a life story. That's maybe a tragic life story, but it's still a story. So if you have been here 10 years, 20 years, 40 years, 60 years, 8 years old and seeing this movie, you have a life story. And the best part is, there is people out there in the world who wants to hear your story. Seriously, your story, not mine. Because the way you express your life, the combination of your thinking, learning, inspire, it's unique. And if you learn how to express this to other people, then you can reach people who are interested in just you, nobody else. And those people probably I can't reach. Probably nobody else can reach these people in the same way as you could. Oh, and that's the biggest challenge for me and many people in my field, coaches, public speaking, many of us know that the knowledge you have, the passion you have, we can't reach those people. It's on your table, it's on your legs, what you call it, to go out there and find them. And they are waiting for you, and they are really angry at you because you're not expressing what you really have thinking. You keep it for yourself. I worked with a guy 15 years ago. I think he was involved in the platform of Windows 95 some way, I don't know how. And he told me that I should make iPods. I mean, this is 2000. And he said, but I don't have nothing to talk about. I said, and I said, oh, I can't write English. I can't. I have so many excuses. And he told me, do you know the biggest language in the world? Chinese, Mandarin, whatever. No, he said, it's badly spoken English. It's in every country in the world. Badly spoken English is the biggest language in the world. This video is called Thinking Videos. And Thinking with T-I-N-K, not with T-H-I-K-N-K. Because there are so many people writing the word wrong. So I do Thinking Videos without the H, because I read different people. And I can do that because I was born in Sweden. My language is not English. I mostly think in Swedish, and I have translated to English. I mean, that's my combination. And I really need to practice these videos to learn more English and express myself to reach different types of people like you watching here. So, it's the combination and their findings and the thinking. You can never do wrong. You can never do right. You can never do... There is no right or wrong or bad or good. You have to create your own world of combination and express it to other people. And other people will love you, share you, and really, where have you been? Wow! They would be so excited. And there's some other keys that you really need to know. Two is persistence, is passion. But we are not talking about that in this video. We are talking about combination. Combination that creates your life. This was today's video. I don't know yet what kind of music I will put on this music. I'm sitting indoors today because we have wind. And yesterday there was a lot of traffic noise. So I hope the sound today is much better. The background is not so beautiful. So why you see in English, but in Thai. But I hope you enjoy this video. Please make a comment, subscribe, or whatever, and take care. I see you tomorrow or in my next video. Bye.